In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove the tank and clean the fuel filter. Here are the tools you need. 8mm socket to remove the rider seat, which I'm not going to show you in this video because I have already shown you some of them. 10mm socket T-wrench, 4 head screwdriver, 4mm Allen key and some pipe and fuel can to empty the tank. First, you need to remove the tank scoop. There is a screw beneath it. Remove that. Remove these locks. Just press in the middle and pull the lock out. Now pull the tank scoop out. Use 4mm Allen key to remove the fuel cap. There is one more bolt underneath. Make sure you do not fall your Allen key inside. Pull this out and the rubber o-ring as well. Remove these screws. Remove this bolt using 10mm socket. There is a two of them on the both sides. Remove this screw as well from both sides. Now you need to pull this body out. There is no specific way. You need to try this on your own. You need to push it a little bit, stretch it up so that you can pull that out. You can see how I am doing it. Just pull a little bit towards outside and it will come out. There are screws underneath to separate these pieces. If you want to remove any part for any reason, you need to take this hole out. Remove this bolt using 10mm socket from both sides. Remove these two bolts as well. Now this is a fuel pipe. Pull the lock out and pull the pipe out and secure it somewhere else. Pull this connector as well. There is a lock. Press it and pull it outside. It will be very tight to remove. Pull these pipes as well from both sides. Now you can lift up the tank. Use this type of pipe to take the fuel out. Let me show you. Insert the pipe in such a way that the bottom of the pipe is below the tank. Now suck the fuel out and you can see the fuel is floating there. This way you can avoid the fuel going into your mouth. Secure the tank somewhere using the wall. Clean it if you want to. Now use 4mm Allen key to remove the bolt. This will not come out so easily. There is one thing which obstructs this from coming out is this fuel leveler. Remove that from the lock and it will come out. This fuel pump is very costly and fragile. Please handle it with care. This is the fuel filter and there is a lock underneath. You need to pull that lock out and then wash it using some petrol. In my case, there was no dust at all. I opened this for the first time after riding for 30,000 kilometers. Clean the pump if you want to, but only use the petrol. Also did inspection inside the tank and there was no rust and super clean. Place this o-ring on the filter and securely install it. And install the lock as well. I applied slight grease on the surface to avoid any rusting. Time to install back the pump. Place the o-ring on its place. Install the fuel level wires. First insert inside and then install the lock. Place the bottom plate. It will only install the way it is meant to be installed. However, still make sure that the direction of this is facing upward. Tighten these bolts in this sequence A, B, C, D, E, F, A, B, C, D, E, F. Do not over tight all at once. Just give a little bit, nip, 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 and then tight it. So this is done. The fitting of the tank is the opposite of the removal process. So I hope you really like this video. Hit that like button and subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos like this. Thank you very much. Take care. Bye bye.